welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, yes, I got my first YouTube paycheck. And also in this video, I will be sharing with you guys my journey on YouTube. Like, how did I pass my 1,000 subscribers and my 4,000 watch hours? How did I get monetized? And how did I get my first YouTube paycheck? So if you are interested in this video, just keep on watching. So before we start, guys, let's do a shout out first sa mga bagong subscribers ko. So I have a list here ng mga isa-shout out ko. Ito yung mga subscribers ko na nag-comment sa mga latest vlog ko. Okay, so let's start first. Shout out to Life in North Carolina. Good afternoon, Ann. And congrats to you guys. It's so nice to meet you. I am watching from Greensboro, North Carolina, your new friend. I am currently in LDR with my Manila fiancé. Hopefully, we will be together forever soon via the K-1 visa process. Thank you for watching our vlog and God bless you. Shout out to Holy Land Adventure TV. New subscriber, congratulations, both of you, enjoy. Shout out to Irvin Vlogs. Such a cute couple. I enjoyed your love story. Really wish you all the best and good luck. To Ray Carranza, congrats idol. So thank you, sir. Shout out to Akon 61419. She looks like she won the lottery. May you have many happy years together. Thank you so much. Shout out to Binaray, lovely couple. Shout out to Ian Xiaomi. Shout out to Iprohoda, and you created best content. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much, guys, for taking time to write a comment. And thank you so much also because you enjoyed watching our vlog. And I'm hoping you will still watch our vlog, our future vlogs. Thank you so much, guys. So kung gusto nyo, guys, na i-shout out ko, just comment down below para sa susunod na vlog ko, gagawan ko ng shout out. Okay, so now let's proceed to video yung araw na kinuha ko yung first YouTube paycheck ko. Hey guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, samahan nyo ako dahil kukunin ko na ang first YouTube sahod ko! Yay! So finally, guys, makukuha ko na ang first YouTube sahod ko. I'm so happy and super excited na makuha na yung first YouTube sahod ko. So, ayun guys, samahan nyo akong kunin natin yung aking first YouTube sahod. So, bago yan, i-share ko muna sa inyo guys kung kailan sinend sa akin ni Google AdSense yung unang paycheck ko. So, samahan nyo ako guys. Ang ginamit ko pala guys na bank account is yung BDO na lang. Actually, dati ang nakalagay sa may Google AdSense ko ng saan ipapadala ni YouTube yung sahod ko is sa Western Union dati. Kasi nag-research ako dati na yun yung pinaka-easy na gamitin pagka magre-receive ka daw ng sahod mo. Pero sa akin naman, hindi naman ganun katagal. Share ko muna sa inyo guys kung kailan sinend sa akin ni Google AdSense yung unang paycheck ko. Updated pag nakuha ko na yung aking first YouTube sahod. So, bago pala natin to i-end, thank you so much sa lahat ng mga subscribers ko. Simula una hanggang ngayon, tsaka yung mga bago kong subscribers na continuous po na nanonood ng mga vlogs ko. Thank you so much po. Sana po ay continuous pa rin po kayong manood sa mga vlogs ko dahil marami pa po akong i-upload. At sana po nag-e-enjoy po talaga kayo. I-share nyo rin tong video na to para makatulong sa inyo yung mga idea about sa unang pagkuha ng YouTube paycheck. YouTube paycheck ko. So, doon ako nag-withdraw sa pinakamalapit na bangko dito sa lugar namin. Next, so ngayon, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my journey on YouTube. So how did I get monetized on YouTube? So ayun, meron akong video sa YouTube na nag-viral. Yun yung kumakanta ko ng She's Gone. Actually, katuwaan lang yun. Binidyo ko ng father ko na hindi ko alam na magva-viral siya. Marami din nag-post noon sa nag-repost noon sa Facebook nung sinearch ko lang na She's Gone by Anne Kathleen cover. So ayun, sila ngayon yung kumikita dun sa video ko. Kasi hindi ko pa rin talaga, during that time na pinost ko yung She's Gone cover ko, hindi ko pa talaga alam na pwede kang kumita sa YouTube. Late ko nang malaman na pwede ka palang kumita sa YouTube. But anyway, okay lang kasi kita nyo naman ngayon, meron akong 16,000 subscribers at going 17,000 subscribers na. So I have here the list ng mga day kung kailan ako nag-join, kung kailan lahat-lahat. So nandito sa listahan ko para hindi ko makalimutan, okay? So let's start nung nag-join ako sa YouTube. So I joined on YouTube May 5, 2010. Okay, so next, gumawa na ako ng Google AdSense account. Then nilink ko siya noong October 26, 2017. So after that, I got monetized October 28, 2017. Na-approve na ako ni YouTube and ni Google AdSense. So nagkaroon na ng ads yung YouTube ko. I-share ko sa inyo guys kung paano ba ako nagkaroon ng 16,000 subscribers, going 17,000 subscribers na. So dahil sa video na to, nag-viral siya. Nagkaroon na siya ng 2 million views. Yung She's Gone cover ko, nagkaroon na siya ng 2 million views bago pa ako ma-monetized. So, syempre, nag-viral siya. Kaya ako nagkaroon kaagad ng subscribers at na-reach ko rin yung 40,000 watch hours na kailangan na hinahanap ni YouTube. So, I got monetized nung nag 2 million views na yung She's Gone ko. And then, I passed the 1,000 subscribers nung February 4, 2018. And then, I got 10 subscribers na. And then, yung She's Gone cover ko, naging 3 million views na. Nakuha ko naman yung 10,000 subscribers noong May 25, 2019. Nagkaroon na ako ng $10 or na-reach ko na yung $10 threshold na hinahanap ni YouTube para padalhan na ako ng Google AdSense pin. Hindi na ako guys na video ng Google AdSense pin kung paano nila pinadalhan. So lalagay ko lang dito sa taas guys yung link ng Google AdSense video ko. Kung interesado lang naman kayo, so para mapanood nyo yung video ko kung paano ba ako nagkaroon ng Google AdSense pin. About sa Google AdSense pin, kapag hindi ka naka-receive ng Google AdSense pins, you have 3 times na mag-request sa kanila na sendan ka ulit nila ng Google AdSense pin. In my case, nung unang sinendan nila ako ng AdSense pin, hindi ko na-receive. Pero nag-request ako ng isang beses lang. Kapag nakapag-request ka na ng 3 times, tapos hindi ka pa rin nila pinadalhan, kailangan mo na lang gawin is mag-email ka sa kanila at isend mo lahat ng information na about sa'yo na magpapatunay na ikaw talaga to. In my case, first attempt ng Google AdSense ko na hindi ko na-receive is noong December 14, 2019. And then, nag-request ako ng Google AdSense pin kasi hindi ko na-receive yung una na pinadala nila noong January 14, 2020. So, what will happen if you didn't receive your Google AdSense pin? Hindi mo mabe-verify yung account mo sa Google AdSense. It means na hindi ka makaka-receive ng payment or ng paycheck. Google AdSense guys is napaka-importante kaya kailangan makareceive ka ng Google AdSense pin para makakuha ka ng sahod mo sa YouTube. Okay, so nung January 15, 2020, sinenda na nila ako ng bagong Google AdSense pin. And nung January 21, 2020, dumating yung Google AdSense pin ko sa post office. And then, nareceive ko siya nung January 24, 2020. So, what are the requirements to get monetized on YouTube or to earn money from YouTube? So, first, you have to have 1,000 YouTube subscribers and 4,000 watch hours para ma-monetize ka ni YouTube. Kailangan nyo rin guys mag-fill up ng tax information. Okay, so that's all for today's video guys. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment if nakatulong sa inyo tong video na to. And don't forget to share and like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. if you haven't yet. And click the bell button para lagi kayong updated sa mga bagong videos na i-upload ko. So if may mga questions kayo guys, please do comment down below. And I will try my best to answer your questions about the Google AdSense pin, about sa pagkuha ng YouTube paycheck. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and sana nakatulong sa inyo ang video na to. See you guys on my next video. Bye!